Hello, beautiful people. How are we today? We are going to make 150 bars of our green tea goat milk soap for you today. This is a cold process soap. So we do use lye water and plant oils, and it saponifies and does all the things. This is Kurt, the Sultan of Soap. See our aprons? Sultan of Soap, messy soap maker. Yes. Okay.
She's the messy soap maker for a reason.
Yeah, I'm very messy. He's a lot cleaner than I am, honestly. And we're both stick blending?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I mean, we don't have to, but you have, you brought them out, so I'm just...
Okay. Perfect. And you're doing the green tea?
I'm doing the green tea so it gets nice and mixed. The old one, I don't know if I trust it to do what the big one
to do what the big one will do. Okay, guys, this has real green tea. I love watching your live videos. Thank you. I appreciate it. I appreciate you being here and all the loves and the likes. I'm gonna go closer. This is like real green tea. This is what you can put in your, Okay, well, people have synthetic green tea fragrances and stuff like that. We don't have that here. That's not
it's
what
not
we
like
use.
It, it, it.
I can kind of tell by the apron who's the messy one, though. Okay, yes. All right, see this? How beautiful. Oh my gosh, it smells good. You guys know green tea has incredible benefits for your skin and your body, okay? So that's what this is. Green tea is not an essential oil. There is no such thing as a green tea essential oil. We use, if you see like something that says that, it's fake, okay guys? That's not a thing. But we use tea tree essential oil in our green tea goat milk soap, which is what we're making today. One more thing, and then we're gonna get started. Green tea goat milk soap is incredible for acne-prone skin, oily skin, and dark spots. You look at our reviews on our website, you'll see that people are obsessed with it for their acne and their dark spots. I specifically made the soap for that, okay? All right, now we're gonna get started. Oh, I stole his green tea. Okay. So we're gonna do our own thing then?
I mean, we don't have to. I mean, I can start putting my accoutrement all up in here.
Accoutrement. What is that?
It's the stuff that goes with it.
Okay, so listen, this is the story of our lives that Kurt uses big fancy words, and I go, what's that mean? Literally, we can be in a debate or like an argument or discussion, and I'm like, in the middle of it, like I'm mad, and I'm like, I don't know what that word means.
That's why I do it.
Thank you. little coconut oil. We have honey and shea butter in both of our little teeny
shots.
He's like, mouth shot.
Cheers.
No. Well, it is honey and shea butter. I mean, it wouldn't hurt you if you drank it. So this is honey and shea butter that gets added at Trace in both of our hats, okay? We're both gonna add our goat milk.
All right, I'm just gonna keep my tea tree moving around.
I'm gonna add my goat milk and my water. He's gonna add his goat milk and my water, and then we're going to pour it into the plant, our plant oils, so we can start saponifying. This is when soap. What, you didn't have
then
it?
Then you should probably take this one because this is gonna get super full.
And you don't think that's gonna be harder to pour with the Bertha?
No, this has a handle.
Okay, that's fine.
This one's gonna get super high if we're gonna milk into the lye.
You need to be really careful. Yeah. Okay. Goat milk, lye water, plant oil starts saponifying. You cannot make soap without lye within 3 days of saponification. There is no lye present in the soap. It is changed into soap. Okay? That's my quick little lye talk. Thank you. Okay. So I had a tiny little scratch or something. It's not on my face, but it's in like the side of my hair. Excuse me. So I'm gonna get this out and I'll be right back, guys. I'm just gonna check. It's like a teeny bit on my glasses and over here on the side somewhere. Good. Make sure I'm all set. You know this is peak to the center. Peak to the center of everyone. I'll be right back in 1 second, guys. I don't need gloves to help you make a little texture, so I'm just gonna, I'm perfectly fine. There was just a teeny bit splashed on my glasses and I think a teeny bit splashed in my hair. That's why you always wear protection. And also, you know, the way we make soap, try to be as cautious as possible. We're making a really big batch, so things happen sometimes, but I'm all good, so no worries. See that? It's a teeny bit of soap paste. The reason I'm showing you is because it's very dangerous. This can burn you, which is why we use eye protection. So we got a little bit here. Didn't get any on my face. I did rinse my face just in case. This is our green tea goat milk soap. This is the one we just made. You see, all of our soaps are 4 to 4.5 ounces. I do say that they're 4 ounces right here on the label because, I mean, it was just hard to write like 4 to 4.5 and all the things. So sometimes you get a little bit more than four, like 4.2, 4.3, 4.4. However, you never get less than four. If it doesn't weigh out, we donate that soap or we slice it into samples, okay? Green tea goat milk soap. So like I said on the back, it says that it's good for dark spots, acne, and oily skin. Do you want to pick it up and give it a shot? You just took off your gloves. You're gonna be okay to do that? Yeah. Now see? I do the same thing. Yep, it's genius. Yay! 150 green tea goat milk soaps. It's beautiful. Okay. I'm not gonna say another word because I keep talking. Bye. Bye.